Gloves. We will learn some writing, we will learn some arithmetic, some multiplication. But we can only learn if we have rules. Without rules, we have chaos. There's no order. We cannot learn. So we'll begin by thinking of some of the rules of this classroom. And this is the most important rule, class. You'll repeat after me. Children should be seen and not heard. I think a little louder, class. Children should be seen and not heard.
Children should be seen and not heard.
Well, which we mean, this is not a class which encourages children to talk to each other, or to discuss, or to debate things. This is a class in which one person has the knowledge. One person knows what you need to know. And who